Hello guys, today we're gonna culture Magna Daphnia and how to feed them the right way, right after this. After buying a Magna Daphnia starter, let's take water from our aquarium. This is important to ensure survival of our Magna Daphnias. You may also use stock water. Now, we need to acclimate our Magna Daphnias so they won't get water shocked. And this second container too, get water from our aquarium and acclimate for about 30 minutes. After that, time to release them. There goes our Magna Daphnias. Lots of them. They are very big. This Magna Daphnia variety is a giant-sized water flea. They are among the largest Daphnia species. Feeding correctly is very important. Otherwise, they'll die. I'll show you the measurements I use and when to feed them. But before that, if you are new to this channel, please subscribe and click the notification bell so you get notified with our latest videos. Here's my recipe. 250 ml of aquarium water. Now let's add 2 teaspoons of yeast. Mix until fully dissolved. Feed our Daphnias to cover about 60% of the water. Take note of this, guys. This is a very common mistake when feeding. When you see that the yeast covers 60% of the water, throw away all the excess from our mixture. Don't just dump it in the culture to avoid overfeeding. When should we feed them again? It depends, but I'll give you a hint. When the water is very clear, and when I say very clear, it should be clear without any leftover from the previous feeding. Because if you feed them again with water still not clear enough, those leftover will turn to poison and will kill our Magna Daphnias. Normally, the water clears up in 3 to 4 days, like this one. Now, it's been 4 days, the water is clear. And I can see that we can make another culture out of it, as they have already multiplied in numbers. And do the same steps from start. Please let us know in the comments below, what are you doing differently in your Daphnia culture? And if you succeeded or failed. Please watch this next video.